Swimmers are getting ready for the Olympic trials in Omaha, where the team representing the U.S. in Rio will be chosen. Asia Saint, Brooke Bauer, Kennedy Lohman, and Brooke and Clayton 40 will all compete. Their coach, Mike DeBoer, says this meet is not about time. It's about touching the wall first, and these five are talented enough to do just that.
It's all about winning, and it'd be the same as winning the NCAA title or NBA title. It doesn't matter if it's the worst series ever, as long as you were the best of that worst. So we kind of focus on winning.